Yes, guys, the time has come. It's the next day. And I'm just gonna hop right into this. I got a bowl, water. Should be good. Should not be good, I mean. Okay. It's really sour. I forgot how bad this was. Try and get the peel and natural lime at the same time, because one is bitter, the other is really sour. I like to think I can handle sour, which I can. It's just really hard with this, at least. Hardly made any progress. How am I gonna bite into this? Okay, that's really bitter. The peel. This is what I get for not making a trip shot yesterday. Actually, I'm gonna squeeze some of the lime juice in here and then I can drink it at the end. It should be nice. It should be a lot better. Oh, that hurts. Peel is so bad. Why am I doing this to myself? This is harder than I remember. Attempt to drink up this, then I need a little bit of a break. Now I'm gonna squeeze this out. And then I'll drink this all the end. It'll be my finale. Just about all that I can. I have this, which is really bad. And I have a lime piece here. Okay. First, let's dive into it like this. So I'm gonna take the big bite out of the center of it, basically. Is really chewy. In there. I'm probably at least halfway. Now all that's left is peel and the thick lime juice. Okay, I didn't waste much. I'm not looking at the counter too far. Okay, now I'm cheap. Try and get this piece out of the way in the next minute. wow. Still have a lot left. I'm gonna try and break it up. I'm allowed to use the knife. Because I'm still eating the entire thing. Oh my god. Not been cutting, but I want to. Hands are so slippery. One more cut. You know, I think I'm gonna go big with about half of this batch. So half of this, these are all small pieces so I can swallow them, I think. I'm gonna put them in here. Not all of them. Knock this out right away. Other half I'm gonna put in the water. I'm not eating that thing.
Actually,
yeah. Let's cut that off. If I can cut it off. Okay. Also, I have like a bunch of lime scraps here, so I'm actually gonna transfer some. Into this. I'm gonna have to swallow, okay? Literally almost threw it there. Probably gonna have to add some water to there. The lime juice in the water is the worst tasting thing ever. It's worse than actual just lime juice. You know, I might just have to take it. I don't know, this is the worst thing. This might not be as bad as this. It's the other one. You know, that was not that. Wait. After I take this off. Too big to swallow. Okay, that was actually not that bad. This is way worse, so. I'm not gonna eat. Can't. That's really bad. Tongue's burning from the bitter. I'm gonna transfer everything from this to this. Good enough. It's not that much. It really isn't. Let's take out these. Take them one by one, okay? This handful. Let's give myself a timer. Let's go with 1 minute. Let's see. Yeah, 1 minute. If I get all these done, I'm proud. Okay, 3, 2, 1. I'm pretty proud. I went way past the 1 minute mark, but there's about just as many. This is like maybe just as many as I just had, so almost done. Okay. Do another 1 minute timer. Alright. Starting now. Okay, all the peel is done. All I have left is the juice. Okay, I'm gonna put this into a cup. I don't think it's much, because I spilled some and I ate a lot with the thing, so Should be pretty easy. I'm not actually gonna move the cup. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Okay, I'm not sure what's more satisfying, eating the whole lime and being done, or getting the trick shot that I tried yesterday. I'm guessing it's the trick shot, but this is pretty satisfying to get, and so nice to be done. So, see you guys next time. I'll see you later.